This building houses a great state administration for Indiana, but it could do much more if we had our federal tax dollars back here in Indiana. We rank dead last among the 50 states in the Union. We can't afford to subsidize the subways of New York. We can't afford to subsidize public education in California. I'd like to have our fair share in Indiana. After all, those tax dollars belong to us first.